Raspberry Pi, motor driver and camera. This is my angle. So right now we are going to connect with VNC viewer. Okay, you can see the live photo. This one is my program. So you can connect this robot with VNC player. Just you have to download VNC Viewer in your mobile.